now on, you should never argue or disagree with Mike.
The head of the family and the king of the castle. You will be expected to keep your hair and makeup perfect at all times.
Bow, bow.
To dress in a way that is pleasing to Mike. You should cook his favorite meals every night and encourage him to go out with his friends on a regular basis. Do these simple things and your marriage will be blessed with many years of happiness.
Amen!
Kim, I know Mike loves you because he has spent a lot of time helping me write this speech. Congratulations to you both, and may all of your ups and downs be between the sheets.